Joan, I'm so glad you dropped over. I'm as mad as a hornet.
Oh?
It's Steve. I hardly ever see him anymore. I'm always alone. I get so lonesome I could die. He works all day, and ever since that bachelor moved in. Oh, Steve's never home nights.
Don't worry, we'll do something.
Why, yes, Joan. But first, help me bring that man from the closet.
What?
You needn't worry. The man isn't alive.
In there?
Come on. Come on and help me. Careful now. We've got to get him to sit up. Guess we'll have to take him apart first. Ooh, that might make him too short, though.
Whoops. I'll get the phone book to raise him higher up. You better help me. Come on.
One, two, three, up. Okay.
Ooh. Geez, handsome. Bet he'd even look better without his fedora. Give me a kiss, honey. Could I go for him? If only he were real.
Maybe this'll convert Steve to home life.
You guys playing again?
Let's see. I'll play.
I'm in.
Have a beer.
I really should drink another drop.
No,
it was
see
really
it
nice.
$50 raise there.
No,
it's
no, great.
What's
the bet
okay,
now?
Come on.
I'll have
how
it
much? Getting too rich for my
no
board.
Put some more in there, will
okay
you? I'm in.
There you're in.
Something's got to change around here. I think this will get a rise out of him. Come on. Let's stand him up. He should come to about here.
He's about a six-footer, and such a handsome one. Oh.
Come in. Let's get going.
If only he were real. Come on, honey. We've got to get you up so you look alive. Oops-a-daisy. Come on. Ooh. Take it easy with this handsome hunk of man.
You cuddle up close to him while I open the drapes for Steve to see.
I gotta get higher if it's gonna do me any good. Now. Here I am, honey.
Okay, I raise your
feet. Well, if I like it, I won't be able to force it.
I can't tell what's going on out there.
Where are you going? What's Dad doing?
What's she doing over there?
Who's doing? Come on, Stan, come on. It's your
there's
turn.
Let's go. I'll
where
see you
going,
guys
Stan
later.
That's good. It worked. Oh, Steve's here already. Get him out of here quick while I draw the drapes. Hurry. We haven't any time to lose. Hurry up. Get him out.
Okay.
Say, was there a man in here to see me? Was there a guy in here to see me?
No, no. Oh!
And what about you? Now listen, Mrs. Hillary, if you're trying to pull the wool over my eyes, you're not going to get away with it. After all, you know I don't want anything going around
here. I demand to know why you're never at home nights, to find out for yourself what goes around here.
Nothing goes on around here. Now you tell me who was over here.
Now let me tell you, I'm sick and tired of staying home night after night all alone while you play cards.
Is that right?
That ugly bitch was always over there playing cards with you.
Oh,
what do you
I get a one
get
night out then.
That, I didn't get married
know,
for to stay
talking.
Home alone.
Sure.
I'm always home alone.
Now wait a minute.
All I do is
wait
cook
a minute.
And
stop that. Now you know that I need a night out. And you told me I could go
home
for a night,
night
out.
Night after night.
You'll go yak,
oh,
yak,
you're always
yak,
yakking. All I get from you is talk.
I know.
Yak, yak, yak.
Yes, you know that those things don't go.
I didn't mean you had to stay home every night. I need to have fun,
all
too,
right.
You
we'll,
know.
We'll see about
home,
that, yeah.
Steve's boiling. Come on, let's bring Mr. E out here and stand him up so Steve can see him. Right here is okay. Okay, thanks a lot. Bye now. I'll let you know how things work out.
Officer, officer, come on in here. This guy's been murdered in here. Come on in here and see if you can't help me. Come on in. What did I do now?
What's going on here? Come on. Holy cow. This was like a pure case of homicide. What happened? What happened here? Come on, speak up. What happened to this guy?
I don't know.
Looks like he's gone. You have to come on the station to me, it looks like. How did you kill him? Looks like it's a pure case of homicide to me. You're in for it now, buddy. Take you down to the station. To book you for murder. That's all we can do.
Where's the body? You must be drunk, officer. Where is the body?
I don't understand what happened to it. Was this here a minute ago?
Oh, you're drunk. Why don't you go down to the station? Is there a body laying here?
You're tired, dear. Come lie down while I get something to quiet your nerves.
This will be the life.
Here, Steve, darling, put your head here. Here's something nice for my boy.
That tastes good. What is this the guy that, what? I'll get rid of him. And his hat, too. That takes care of that.
I was so lonesome without you, dear.
I know. I've been going out a lot.
I had to do something drastic.
Mary, darling, from now on, no more nights out. I'm going to stay home with you.